Cozy Conversations with the Sister Project is a podcast tackling all topics women while creating a safe community for open and relatable conversation. And joining me now with more are hosts and creators, sisters Michelle Anderson and Lauren Massarella. Thank you. I want to say mozzarella, but it's Massarella.
That's okay. It is Massarella.
Sorry.
Jeez.
Thank you for coming in. I love this concept and this idea because we as women, I think when we get together and we start talking and realize that things we are experiencing, we're not alone, it empowers us even more. Would you say?
100%. Michelle and I, being sisters, like we'd like to say from the same mister, we find that it's very cathartic to talk about what we're going on, what's going on through life. As sisters, we've experienced the loss of our mother, and she actually passed away from FTD, which is the same diagnosis that Bruce Willis has. So we're very grateful to his family for bringing his disease. Yes. And that's exactly the point. If we don't talk about the things that we're going through, especially as women, career women, mothers, mothers who are working, it can be really daunting and lonely.
Yeah.
It's imperative that we share our experiences.
Okay, so you all have two other sisters?
Yeah, there's four sisters
growing up in that house.
And a boy.
Okay. I can only imagine what was actually going on. But how did you two, because you're not like the sisters that are right close together.
No.
You got a sister in between. How did you two come together and decide that you wanted to do this podcast?
Several years ago, we started this business, and then during the pandemic, Lauren and I said, let's take our conversations that we have in private, you know, to basically the airwaves so everybody can hear them. Because we were having such dynamic, interesting, funny, supportive conversations, and we wanted to share them with the people.
Yeah, and you really got personal because you talked about your infertility journey.
Yes, we do. And like I mentioned, we also found through our podcast talking about grief and loss in regards to the loss of our mom really helped us heal over time. And then in regards to infertility, I actually would love to give credit to another woman who spoke up about her endometriosis, because had she not shared her diagnosis on more of a public platform, I don't know even if I'd have an 8-month-old girl at this point. So beautiful. I used her strength and courage. I channeled it, and it helped me get to my path, which is so powerful. That's what we do. That's what our podcast actually does too.
And Amy is going to hate this because you have, Michelle, two twins.
I have twins. Yeah, boy and girl twins.
Yeah, and so she loves talking about her twins and things that she goes through. So, I mean, as parenting, I imagine you probably experience all kinds of things because I know I do. And you want to know that my kid is not the only one doing this weird crap.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Or I'm not the only one reacting this way. And so I imagine you guys have a lot of conversations around parenting.
Tons. Yeah,
absolutely.
And seeing as Michelle's twins are 14 years old, and I'm a 40-year-old new mom having an 8-month-old, she's been very helpful in this journey.
The veteran mom is helping the new mom.
And not having a mom, but having a wonderful dad. But, you know, mom and dads are different. Mm. You know, moms give you a different kind of perspective on being a mother. Whoopsies. On being a mother, that Michelle gets to help fill that void, which is very helpful. Thank you.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, it's beautiful. Nice,
and then you guys have branched out. Now you have candles?
We do. We have a candle line called Cozy AF. You can use your imagination there.
And fun.
And we are very seasonal. So as Midwesterner sisters, in regards to our podcast, we bring the kind of vulnerability and honesty to our conversations. And we love the season, so we decided to create a candle line. So what you have there is the spring one, and it's gardenia, lilac, and lemon.
What do you think of it?
It
smells delicious. I love the flowers, the floral scent. It just kind of makes you feel fresh and new. So I love that whole idea. Something else on your website, and I had to go look this up.
Yeah.
Hygge?
You got it.
Hygge activity. Why couldn't you just say fun? That's what it means, fun.
Fun?
Yeah, it just means fun.
Take that one.
So
you're Hygge.
Yeah, I'm very Hygge. You want me to explain a little bit?
What is Hygge?
Hygge is the art of cozy contentment. It's like creating this incredible space and experience where you get to be with your people, your women, your lady friends, and create a moment, whether it's around a table, having a meal, talking about a book, and you're left feeling fulfilled because you've just shared in a moment that is exceptionally, you feel supported, you feel comfortable, you feel cozy.
Okay. Fuga. Mm-hmm. Okay, you guys have had over 200,000 downloads. Yeah. So you must be doing something right, ladies.
I think that we are. I think that what we bring to our listeners is a place, like we, like you introduced us, which was a lovely introduction. Thank you. It was. It's a very safe space for Michelle and I to bring up topics that are a little bit more difficult sometimes to talk about with your friends and family, but we really bring it together so that we can raise awareness for certain things.
All right, we got to be Hooga, yeah. Everybody. Lauren and Michelle, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
All right, it's the sisterprojectblog.com. That's where you can come across the podcast, find the candles, and have a good time.
Amazing.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you
best of luck to you.